I don't want anyone else knowing, okay?
No, of course not. Oh, what on earth was Shirley thinking of?
I'm terrified she's going to walk back in through those doors with him. I must get back out there.
Come on, Linda, it's nearly closing. You go upstairs, I can help Tracy.
Like my mum always says. You paint on the smile, give them their money's worth. Come on, you lot. Ain't you got beds to get to?
I mean your own beds.